Welcome to another episode of Ask Auntie. In today's episode, I'm going to answer a very, very important question. Somebody asked me if it's better to have a self-managed profile or ask their parents to manage their profile on a matrimonial website. Let me ask you one question. Who is getting married? You or your parents? You, right? So you should obviously lead the search. You should be creating and managing this profile. It's another thing if you're too busy, you don't have the bandwidth to go through the initial filtering, reducing thousands of profiles to just 10 or 20 profiles and so on. But then beyond a point, you must experience the pain of this process, the awkwardness of the process in order to actually enjoy the benefits of this process. So I would highly, highly recommend that you create your own profile on matrimonial websites and have a conversation. It is any day way more inviting compared to a parents managed profile. It is quite awkward when you see somebody who is over 30 and their parents are still very actively involved in the process, guarding their son or daughter so much that you really have to go through a few rounds of interview before you can get to the son or the daughter. It's a very awkward situation when that happens. So I always encourage everybody to create their own profiles, because you can then be responsible for accurately representing yourself. At the same time, you could also control who you speak with and who you don't, rather than cribbing that, your parents don't really know you, that they're sending really random people your way and things like that. Instead of wasting a few years allowing your parents to go through this process, I would highly recommend that you invest that time yourself. Believe me, you will see a lot more fruitful results than if you were to let somebody else do it for you, even if it's your parents. They may know you really well, but choosing a partner is something that you have to do on your own. So it is best that you're involved in the process right from the beginning. Only if you go through the pain of the partner search will you truly enjoy the benefits of building a relationship with a partner. In case some of you would like me to take a look at your profiles on matrimonial websites, I'm giving away 3 free reviews this week. You can leave your email address as well as your matrimonial profile ID in the comment section below. And if you don't feel comfortable to leave your profile ID there, you could just leave your email address or, just leave a comment there and, I will reach out to you. Or you can write to hello@marriagebrokerauntie.com with your profile ID and a link to your profile. And I will be giving out 3 free reviews. So this will be on a first come first serve basis. So if you're interested in having your profiles reviewed by me so that I can come back to you and give you some suggestions in terms of how you can make your profile slightly better to attract the right type of prospects, feel free to leave your information in the comment section below. If you haven't subscribed to this channel yet, please do so now by clicking the bell icon below. Otherwise, happy spouse hunting as usual, and see you next week.